Well, at least it's only quarters and nickels, right?